spans nearly 20 years, the recipient of this award tonight has cut through narratives and form that distract us from hidden truths.
Ladies and gentlemen, an inspiration to us all, Catherine Ravenscroft.
All these years, you have concealed parts of yourself from the world.
To a beacon of truth. Somebody who inspires me every day.
You keep everyone in the dark to maintain a balance. And you think you have succeeded. Until now.
What are you doing? Catherine? Catherine! Not now! Catherine!
It's about me.
They say that destiny knocks at the door. That is not true. Destiny doesn't knock on any door. It crashes in without permission and grabs you mercilessly by your soul. She needed to feel it. She needed to suffer as I had.
You've not been honest with us. The man turns up here with a book he has written. You harassed him, you threatened him.
He's the one threatening me.
Stephen, I know you're there.
How can you sleep at night?
You don't deserve us.
The world needs to know who Catherine Ravenscroft really is. The world needs to know the truth.